Hey guys, Hobbs here. Hope you enjoyed today's video. You'll notice I mentioned Nazah, so this was taken a few days ago. It was actually on my first Facebook gaming stream. I'm adding that to my library of places you can find me. So I'm not leaving any other platforms, but I am adding it. So if you guys want to go to Facebook gaming/WoWHobbs, the link will be in the description below as well. I'll actually be streaming today, so looking forward to seeing some new faces there. I had a great time seeing some of the viewers who have been signed up there for a long time, and they're actually refinding the channel and everything. Some people from the Hearthstone days, some people from the old WoW days. But, you know, same content. I'm finding other avenues to increase the Hobbs experience over multiple channels. So I'll see you guys there as well, and enjoy today's video. This was actually from that stream. I think maybe I should add Nazoth back in this deck. That's my guess. Beholds. Here there is no life. Oh. Nice. That one's actually really good right now. Wow. These are strong. Nice and strong early. So that's got a bubble. Let's copy it. Okay, let's pop the bubble with this. Join me. Let's go with that. There we go. Cool. That's pretty awesome right there. Uh-oh. He trades that. Of course, I gotta respawn. Drawing, which is okay, actually. I don't care if I pop that this turn. That's the weakest of them all. That's just, like, even if he was able to complete the quest, you definitely wouldn't copy that. There we go. Now we just need to clean this board up a little bit.
Your presence offends me.
Drawn less. Okay. I guess I didn't even need to draw. I could have just used that if I hadn't used that ability. Yeah. This plays over head. Yep. Yeah. Valor's good. Five. I don't even think I got enough time. I don't have enough time. So I stopped on the plan of doing the plot twist because I wouldn't have seen what showed up. Yeah, it was too late. Too late to plot twist there. Mm-hmm. Not too late though next turn.
This one turned out nice.
No strings on me. No strings on me.
Excellent.
This is not your home, invader.
This one turned out nice.
Wow. Kind of broken there, eh?
Your presence offends me. Your presence offends me.
Let the pain speak to me.
He's got 11 cards left.
No strings on me.
Such insolence!
Your presence offends me.
Okay.
almost out of time.
Wow, the hand management, I'm burning like so much here. Like, I'm burning my hand, I'm running out of room, this is taking up space. We're gonna have to pop these two. Okay, he's popping it for me. Yeah, pop that, whatever. Why not this?
Your presence offends me. No strings on me.
Here we go, guys. Plot twist type. We should be able to get through this, eh? Maybe. The holy light is right.
Give me your heart.
Give her. There we go. And then we get... a 5-6, okay. Anyways, hey. I got legendaries.
I have no time for games.
Uh-oh, except for Hearthstone.
I have no time for games.
Except for Hearthstone. That. He took that. That's not a big deal. It's not a big deal. That's not bad, actually. Mm-hmm. I could have destroyed it with these two. Now he's going to take out my 7-9 taunt. I could have destroyed it with face and that. Yeah, it went a little slow. Anyways, that could be very good for him. Yeah, I'm gonna silence that so this doesn't respawn.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so if I silence that. Restore 4 health. It's got to be 5.
This will be a mercy, Kevin.
He needs to heal more. He might be able to heal more. Okay, he's liking giving me extra cards.
I awaken.
Okay. 5 cards left, guys. We got a Zill. We got a Twist.
Your
4 cards and 6. And then we got Archie next. Okay. Interesting. This ermine, this is really good, especially with that. Let's go armadillo. I like this too for late game. And there's a chance I'm gonna win this one. He's got 4 cards left. Nice. So always pop these first. Leaves more minions up, but hey. That's a nice one today. If I'm only getting one thing, I'll take it. A 6-10 loosened bark. This, he only needs one heal, and he's nice for him. What's he taking out? I like the way I got a respawn on my excellent. Ouch.
I'm almost out of cards.
Lethal Town. Crush. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that, remember to drop by facebookgaming.com/wowhobbs and also take a look at my Twitter. I am posting there when I'm going live on Facebook as well. So looking forward to bringing you out more content, and thank you once again for watching.